petite. I've been doing magic for 20 years now, and I absolutely love it. See, every show is different. See, the first trick that I've learned is called the vanishing handkerchief. This is when the handkerchief just magically disappear. Let me show you. It's quite interesting. You show a handkerchief, both sides, and it disappears instantaneously. Watch. 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 Place it inside, and then, voila, gone. Nowhere to be found. And that's what hooked me into the magic world. You see, when I was starting in magic, I performed for smaller venues, like private parties, corporate events, doing card tricks, and smaller stuff. Like, for instance, an empty cup, a tiny little ball. The question is the ball inside the cup or in my hand? It doesn't matter what you say, because it's probably not in here. And of course, as a magician, I could make that disappear. Wait a minute. This magic is going too fast. Let's start from the beginning. Oh, forgot the magic word. Abracadabra. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. A tiny little ball. I place this thing in here. I grab it like this. I blow, and it's gone. Where could it be? Let's check. Oh, yes, there it is. It happens so fast. Well, maybe I'm doing this too fast for you. So here we go. So you see, just like that, it's gone. I know. Wait a minute. That's a pretty big ball. How did that happen? Oh, oops. This is what bugs me about the trick. I just can't figure out how it fits in this tiny little cup. See, as the years went on, I found that my real passion is performing in front of a large audience, performing illusions, like real magicians in the 40s, like Houdini, Dante, Thurston, Blackstone. They set the stage for magic and created a performing art for all to enjoy. See, my goal is, as a magician and a performer, and most of all, as an entertainer, is for the audience just to forget about their daily grind, the traffic, their car is in the shop, or Aunt Mary in the hospital. See, I'd like to share a very unique and rare form of entertainment. It is the magic. And I hope you guys enjoy the show and my DVD.
Fairy tales can come true, it can happen to you.